Which?
Saturday, March 22, 2005. Okay, these two guinea pigs. Okay, what's the main complaint for this Mocha?
Mocha, is she diarrhea. And then after that, her stools are all very light and small.
Mm. But it's not eating much, huh?
Yeah, very light.
3 days ago, right? For 3 days, huh?
Yeah, for 3 days.
Like, and this cookie there?
So she's breathing very hard. When she keeps still and she breathes, the whole body
shakes.
Yeah.
Like you can see from here, the nose.
Yeah, see.
Mm. Breathing very fast.
Yeah. And she doesn't really eat that much also.
How about the stool?
This one, the stool is okay, it's fine.
A lot.
But it's getting smaller.
Smaller. They live together, right? They don't show the nose.
They live together.
The nose up a bit. Let's see the nose. This one has got pus in the nostril, the left or right. This one has got infection. It shows the infection. So this one, Mocha is sicker now, right? More sick.
Yes, she's more sick. So very lethargic.
So this one just started. Just started the pneumonia.
Yeah, this one usually when I try to catch her, she'll run. Now I just
doesn't run and lost weight also.
Yeah, she lost weight.
Both usually eating the same food.
Same food.
What's the food now?
Hay. Timothy hay, and then the pellets.
Have you changed the hay recently?
No, it's the same all along the same.
New batch, I mean.
No,
you bought a new batch. You bought a new supply.
Yeah, new supply.
When was that?
New supply was about 2 weeks back already. 2 weeks back.
From same place.
Same place, pet lovers.
Same brand.
Same brand.
Is the hay?
No change.
Is the hay moldy or anything?
No.
Dusty.
It doesn't look like. It's the same.
What brand is that?
The
H. Okay, so who will treat for the pneumonia?